Hi, aerialist. We're going to be learning today the cross-back straddle. First, I'm going to put my feet into a double footlock. One, two. One, two. Give myself some slack and pull my heel into my fabric. From here, I'm going to bring my shoulders through the fabric onto my mat. I'm going to reach my right hand over, my left hand under to opposite fabrics. Pull them apart as my shoulders come through. I'm going to reach my arms back and behind. I'm going to separate my legs so the fabric is on my lower back. And I'm going to push my arms back while I pike my legs over into my cross back straddle. To come out, I pull my hand onto the fabric, pull myself up, put my legs together, reach my arms to the front of the fabric, pull my chest through, uncross the fabric, bring my shoulders back, re-grip the fabric, pull myself up, point my toes, and release myself onto the ground.